Have you ever asked us?
You never asked me.
Look, stick it with him, Alistair.
That's it, you do.
Okay, we'll do that one as well for you.
Since he's 80 in July.
One to one for the money, two for the show, three to get it better and go get gold. But don't you step on his blue suede shoes. I dream of the hills above Marley Wing, and without one's affair, I long to be there in the country of my kinsmen. All the more I'm mounted away. Day. I will mind the day I saddled and rolled away. We must get tired and salt, and my father's proud word for a spur. From his bonny throat, I follow him well. Take remorse's not down, where the gleam of Scotland's heroes fell before the southern halls, where the dream of freedom to uphold in the dark. Scots, should you hear in some distant future year the clear crystal tone of the blackbird's sweet song, and the fighting force of freedom will assemble in the light. When the blackbird sings for Scotland once again. When the blackbird sings for Scotland once again. In days gone by, Scots walking by, so I'll take his feeble plan for what was wrong or what was right. His cause was always Scotland's fight, and I was born neath Scotia's hills. My heart with Highland grandeur fills, for with the Gaddy's waters flow a history bitter, more than the slow. The Bruce and Wallace cracked the bands that fettered the loyal Scottish hands, and for a while our land was free. Then came the shame of 63.
In chains and Christians, a priceless book of sickest hell, the son of Pharaoh. But sir, he's born the steward's son, who laid it on his face, Colin's gun.
From Derek, not
Tayshawn Grunts, the Welsh have gone to Saxon courts, and who for Scotland's freedom stood, so proud and false, where's Christmas blood? We live underneath the Saxon yoke. MacGregor's name shall ne'er be spoke. The hills are overrun with sheep, and freedom has been put to sleep.
But times have changed, the years have gone, yet English justice lingers on. Our working man, as in the past, betrayed by Saxon, lame class.
The tide is right, the tide is loud. Renew the patriotic. I fear no hell of English strife, but stop and
still
the
Thanks very much. Yes, we'll do one more for you. We've done a lot of your requests. This is our request for you. It's a nice sweet quiet song, but it's got a nice sweet chorus if you feel like joining in.
At this point of the evening, I would like to say we have one or two CDs available for anyone who is willing to come along and browse. There will be no high pressure salesmanship. Just feel free to come and come and shuffle. I don't know where the black knickers came from. We've been there for a while now.
This is a request for you, and the message is in the chorus.
One year cherries no more, save the old friendly day. One is a hat, but black and tall. Should he never come back again? Will he roll down back again?
Ted Christopher, superb musician, and I'll see you hopefully sometime soon.